enter into the little village of Ars and listen to the prayers and sermons of St. John Vianney.
I will show you what enemies we should fear and avoid most. I will fight the devil. Observe them, my dear Christians. This feeling of hatred, this desire for vengeance, this bitterness which prevails among us and devours us. Save these souls entrusted to my care. But excuses do we not make when we confess our sins so as to appear less guilty than we really are? The evil one overthrows my children, leaving their roots exposed to rot. You can be quite sure, my dear brethren, that grace will never be wanting to you to convert you and to help you to persevere.